guys, it's your boy Jules. I'm back again. So guys, there are many great parks to be opened. We have the Flamingo Club Selection, we have the iconic Moment Juventus, we have the Player of the Week Park, and we have the Flamingo the Legend Park. So we are going to be opening all this park today. So let's start with the Club Selection Flamingo. So who are we going to get here? So let's find out, guys. So let's start by opening this. So hopefully we get a top rated player here. So who is coming the first time? Okay, who is this? Okay, nice one. You guys all know these players are high rated players. Okay, Gelsing. Alright, so let's open from the iconic Moment Juventus. So we have three trials there. So let's go with this. Who can we get? So can we get a top rated player here? We open all this pack one by one. So you know, open it at the same time might give you same player. So that is why I don't want to open it all. So I'll open one from each. So let's see who we are going to be getting. Neto. So let's open the Player of the Week pack. Who are we going to be getting from the Player of the Week pack? Can I get Ziyech? Because he's one of my targets. So let's see if I can get Ziyech. He's a very, very good player. So let's see who is coming. Okay, Angel Di Maria, I think. Angel Di Maria. Alright, nice one. Okay, this is good. So let's keep going. So we move on to which one? So move on to the Legend Flamingo. So can I get a top rated? Who didn't I have? Okay, I don't have Denison, but I have Zico, I have Romero, I have Bebeto. So let me just open it to see. I have the three players there apart from Denison. But you can check my channel to see all these players mass level and review. So let's see who is coming. So I have two Romero now. Interesting. Alright, not bad. I have two Romero. Not bad. I already made a review of Romero. You can check my channel to see it, guys. So let's open another one from the Flamingo to see. So who are we going to get this time around from the Flamingo pack? So let's see who is coming. Who is coming? Okay, please don't tell me it's the same player I got before. Okay, it's a different player. I just need a left back or a good left back or right. No, I have a right back. I have Arnold. Okay, center back, Rodrigo. All right, not bad. So let's open the iconic Moment Juventus once more. So let's see who we are going to get from here. Okay, who are we going to be getting? Nah, this thing will never give someone an iconic moment. So let's open the Player of the Week. Okay, the second time. I don't want to get Bruno Fernandes. I need Ziyech or Sané. I don't want this good ball. It's looking bad already. Oh, Bruno Fernandes. Okay. I've gotten Bruno Fernandes for the third time in PS 2021. This is the third Bruno Fernandes I'm getting. Quite interesting. So let's keep going. So who is next? Okay, we go back to the last Flamingo pack to see. Okay, hopefully I don't get same player. I get three different players. That would be nice. Nice. So who is coming? The last one. Okay, this look like a left-footed player, a striker. Let's see who is this. Who is this? Okay, Barbosa. Nice. So we move on to the Iconic moment, Juventus Park. So who is coming? Can I get an iconic moment player? No, they gave me Chamberlain. Okay, let's open player of the week pack for the last time. Please, I just need Sané or Ziyech. Please don't give me same player. Please. Let's see who I'm getting. Lucas giving me same player again. Konami. Man, this is bad. Alright. So guys, that is it on the pack. Make sure you check my channel to see all the players mass level and the stat review. I'll be training all these players to mass level and also reviewing their stat. Make sure you check my channel to see all of it. See you guys in my next video. Peace out.